go, wind them up in turn number three. The gas is going to be on at the turn number four. The green flag is going to fly. Jake Gray pushing Sammy Gilman into turn number one. Down the dash right away. Gray's going to go to the inside. Merrifield's going to turn up into the top three. And that 33 machine. Chris Sullivan in the 25 going to battle back to the outside for third position. Merrifield to the inside. Sullivan taking the long way around Star Speedway to get that top three finish. At the line, he's got his nose up in there. Third spot is going to be Chris Sullivan. Jake Gray in the 27 machine starting to pull away out of turn. Side by side, two rows back behind him. Kevin Merrifield in the 33, down to the inside to take third spot once again. Chris Sullivan in the 25, back to the outside to battle. Good battle for the top three back. Sullivan a little squirrely out of turn number two. That's enough to get the third spot to Kevin Merrifield. Mike Walker. They are all bunched up into turn number one behind the third spot. Here comes Merrifield down to the bottom for second. Sammy Gilman's going to close the door. Here comes the 11 machine of Jim Aion. Aion's going to try the inside, trying to get a top three finish himself. Chris Sullivan still trying the outside on Merrifield. There's going to be two laps to go, this time by for Jake Gray in the 27 machine. Now another battle for the third spot. Here comes Aion down to the inside, the 11. Merrifield's going to try the long way around. The white flag's going to wave. Wide down the front straightaway. Here comes Aion down to the inside for the second spot. Here we go, little checkered flag. Here we go, all along the 27 of Jake Gray will take the win. Look at Jim Aion, the 11's going to take the second spot, and the 33 of Kevin Merrifield's going to round out your top three. The green flag is going to fly. Look at Paul Coulson with the jump into turn number one. Fast Eddie Gilman going to try the high side of the zero machine. Really squirrely into turn number two. Here comes Doug Dawkins to the inside for the top three. Lap number one was full action. Coulson was going to lead it. Watch out for Eric Schofield in the 18 machine. Coulson going to lead him into turn number one. Here comes Fast Eddie Gilman in the zero machine. All over the back bumper of him into turn number one. Gilman going to try the low side down the front straightaway. They are side by side. Coulson with the lead into one. New leader out of turn number two, Eddie Gilman. Here comes Schofield trying to make a three wide. Backs off into turn number three. Schofield now going to battle for the birth position. He's going inside. Gilman to go outside, trying to shut the door. Mike Walker crosses the stitches halfway. Schofield in the bumps in turn one, still hanging on to that inside groove. They are side by side for the birth position at the stripe. Schofield had him at the line. Look at Tom the Hall Carton in the 85 machine moved up into the one spot. They are still side by side of the line. Nope, looks like Eric Schofield's gonna have him by a car length at the line. Down the back straight away. Mike Walker gonna show the two to go. The popsicle sticks are gonna be in the air. Gilman really loose out of turn number four. Schofield gonna take advantage of that. Open up the gap down the back straight away. The white flag is going to wait for the 18 machine of Eric Schofield. Looks like there's going to be a battle for the third position. Here comes Tom the Hulk Hart to the inside. He's loose. He hits the bumps in turn number one. At a turn number four, Mike Walker going to throw the checkered flag to the 18 machine of Eric Schofield. Second spot's going to belong to zero. A fast Eddie Gilman. And the third spot's going to belong to the 15 machine.